the Xboxes and the big machines. The Xbox and your machine and my laptop on home in.
Friend of mine, big money, real important. So he set up a street race to make sure you're up to it. You could take a challenge, right? Oh, and take the charge. I need to know you can handle the kind of horsepower I've got in mind.
Turn left.
sign up for an event, you just drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter. Here's your chance. Finish in the top three, and we'll continue this conversation. Otherwise, I don't know.
Lower Drivatar difficulty to make your races easier. Turning up the difficulty will pit you against more challenging Drivatars. You can change the skill level of your opponents in free roam at any time, or before each race event, by selecting Drivatar difficulty from the Assists menu.
Drive these cars. It's going to be interesting to watch me try and drive.
Nice drive. Thought I was right about you. Head over to the garage. I'll give you the lowdown on what you just got yourself into. See, there's this contest between you and your friends. You gotta drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. So here's the deal. I got a list of 10 cars and you're my best shot at getting them. I need them. All of them. Understand? Locating the cars ain't the problem. Fact, I'll tell you exactly where to find them. But here's the catch. We can't boost them. You gotta win them. And that's gonna take some serious skill. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in the Charger and let's round up the rest of those cars.
Here we go.
Next on the list, a 98 Toyota Supra. I've got a lead on it. Set a route there now. You know, racing's one thing, but if you want to test yourself, drive with style around Horizon and build up a skill chain. The longer you keep it going, the higher the score. You're cool with that, right?
In 100 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right.
Turn right. Many more to go.
In 100 meters, turn right.
I thought you just swimming all over the road.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, this guy has some heat he needs to get rid of before he can race. Set an insane speed on his speed trap to get them off his back, and he's in.
In 400 meters, turn right. Right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Oh God, I'm awful.
Yeah, you nailed it. That Supra, it'll be yours in no time. All right, Supra time. Open up your map and set a route to the start.
How do I open the line?
Turn left.
White light.
Turn left.
Friend of mine loves that charger. Why don't you take a photo? I'll make sure he gets it.
Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
God, this is going to be disastrous.
Okay, it's time to go to the next level. I've kitted you out with a nitrous system. This stuff is like putting jet fuel in your gas
God,
tank,
this
man.
Is gonna be funny.
Punching it will give you a major advantage, trying. Especially on the straights. But just be smart about where you squeeze the juice. There ain't much, and it won't last forever.
Let's do this. We fail.
Thank you. You're ahead of them. Just stay there to the finish line and you're golden. Easy. Bring it back to the garage so I can check it out. Wow, it's beautiful. Man, this is a real classic.
This one and see how I fail on this one as well.
We may have competition. Word is some driver is after the next car on our list. Take a look and see if we can use them or lose them.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What's a go away? Almost started.
Nah, crashes break your skill chain.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
That's him. Get close and maybe I can figure out his game. I hacked his GPS. He's headed to a race. Prize is a Jeep Wrangler. Get there first and take his spot.
Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left.
how it's done. He never stood a chance.
Custom.
This is just one of the showcase events hosted by the Horizon Festival. I've seen drivers race against all sorts of crazy things. High-speed trains, even fighter jets. You'll be racing something I ain't never seen before. A military...
Friends.
See, Custom's gonna join me. You're watching me, Custom. You're watching me. You're enjoying me.
Hello, Custom. I know you're watching me.
I couldn't help it when I saw you, I had to crash into you.
This is... I can't drive these vehicles and slides around way too much.
That's now all.
I made it just about.
You know, racing's one thing, but if you want to test yourself, see how fast you really are. Try going up against your friends and other festival drivers in rivals competition. It's a good way to put some polish on those skills.
Well, thank you. Are you sure? I will not shut up. ticket.
everything up and running, I'll give you a call and let you know. Man, this thing is gonna be tight when it's done. You'll see.
Ooh.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yo, I got the Plymouth Roadrunner up and running again. Told you it wouldn't take long. Swing by the garage if you want to take her out for a spin.
Roundabout, take the first exit.
Another contest between you and other drivers. You gotta drive through these speed zones while maintaining the fastest average speed you can. Plymouth Roadrunner. Been a while since I saw one of these. Living the dream, brother. And I can't even remember how long I've wanted one of these. Come on. We still have a lot of cars to win. And by we, I mean you.
Let's try that one.
Yo, some gearheads have knocked together a track down at the docks. Take the Jeep and show them how we do it. On the flip side, I heard there's a race starting north of Nice that you don't want to miss. You should check it out.
Let's try the race.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Everything about this game is going to be the something I was going to send me. It's crazy.
Thank you.
my driving.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Sweet ride. But it ain't the one for this event. You want to get in the right car?
Ah.
Show you're good enough by finishing top three and this guy will race for pinks. You in? Hey, don't forget you can use nitrous in this event. Don't be shy about using it to your advantage.
Jesus! I didn't deserve to be anywhere near that after that kind of race.
Whoa! I wasn't sure you could pull it off, but that was some sick drive. This is the bucket list. Way I hear it, there are cars like this all around Europe. Instructions are inside each one with a challenge you have to complete. No two are the same. If you're game, head over to see what's what. Now he's got a race for pinks. I've added the location to your map.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
This is the bucket list. Let your skills do the talking.
Never mind, I'll try again.
Your call, man. Okay, this is a straight up race. We're running against the Nissan GTR. My buddy Brian got one of these, and he says it's like driving a speeding bullet that just got shot out of a gun. So you're gonna have to bring your A game. Hey, don't forget you can use nitrous in this event. Don't be shy about using it to your advantage. Head of them. Just stay there to the finish line and you're golden. We'll be right back. That was some sick driving on your part. Can't believe you took down that GTR. Get it back to the garage. Your racing skills, you can always drive up behind a festival driver and challenge them to a head-to-head.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Still can't handle
right.
Me. You're way too fast for me. Tank's too fast for me. On Battlefield,
right.
I can't drive, so I'm just lack of a car on this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oops. No, I'm busy. Then
right.
People love watching people make fools of themselves, don't you guys?
Right.
The reason why you're watching them, isn't it? People to make fools of themselves.
400 meters, bear right. Keep right. Well, I only just made that, didn't I? So we can slow it down this time instead of going 100 miles a minute. You're always distracting me. Let's try this one up here. Go for a little ride up here. No, turn
Nick,
around
you are
when it is safe to do so.
Bet you're throwing all them drunk girls last
turn
night.
Turn left.
Mm-hmm.
meters.
Can you hear
right.
me now? Let's have a play and see if I can make you hear me better. Yes, I'm too busy on the Xbox and my mother's better at talking to Joe than I am.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Is that any better, guys? Can you hear me now? Is it louder? Me calling Nick a tart, you tart. So you admitted that you are a tart then, Nick?
Alright, there are these Horizon bonus boards all around Nice. 20 of them the way I hear it. Nice reward if you can smash them all.
You're a tart. I know you've got this game, you should join me. What? You're so rude, you are, Nick. You're the rudest person I know, and you're just a grumpy man. I don't think I'm going to do this one. Oh, the Witcher. I'm sick of hearing about the fucking Witcher. You should be playing this with me. I think we all know that I'm not a prude, Nick. lost them points. Need to try and keep some of these points. Yeah, this isn't working for me. Well, you know, I'd like to have a chat with you like I said, so you need to come on mic. Come on mic. I want to hear you come on mic. Come on, Mike. You know you want to. You miss hearing me. I miss hearing you. And I want to be horrible to you, so come on, Mike. No, don't hit the tree. Let's try again. Of course I'm gonna send you a party invite anytime. And let's see what my other naughty boy sent me a message saying. Because you know, Nick, you're one of my naughty boys.
Send. Let's try this again. Now I know what I'm doing. There's Nicholas. Hello, Nick. Yeah, you are. You're one of my naughty boys. Well, I haven't spoken to you, Wally. You haven't proved to me that you are my favourite naughty boy. Flirting with all the drunk girls. Flirting with all the drunk girls. You got a high five and the drunk girls were hitting on you. Well, it's hard not to love you, isn't it? You're lovable. Oh, bitch, come on. You're lovable, Rascal. You're a grumpy old man. You're a grumpy man. No, don't hit the tree. Ooh, that was a good one. Have you missed me? Good. I'm going to try and do this without like dying. Not dying as such, but you know, losing all my points. Well, we are talking about me though. I can probably die in any game. So, I'll find a way. Yeah, I still need to punish you for that. Punish you. Try not to hit trees. Don't hit trees. Don't hit trees. I'm going to have to do this again because I failed again. I'm going to have to try again. Failed. It's your fault, Nick. Alright, let's try this again. I can do this. No, don't again. Why would you do that to me, car? It really doesn't. Oh, I've had plenty of fun in the backseat. Right, I can do this. Now I've got to find it where it was there because I've lost where I was now. No! Damn it, you bitch! I'm never going to be able to complete this one. Yes. Well, I kind of downloaded this off someone else.
Yeah, cheaty, yeah. Making someone else, I got a lot off my other naughty boy, actually. Finally. Let's do this again, though. No! I'm always drunk. What? Should I repeat what you said to everyone, tell everyone you just said to me? Nah, I'll leave that between us. Yep, that's me. Oh, I won! I got past it, yay! I know, tell me about it. It's about downtime. I fancy some alcohol. Is it too early to have alcohol? It might be too early for you, but it might not. What time is it there? Oh, nah, not too early to have wine there. But you're happy now because you're talking to me, so that's even better. Hang on, I'll open my wine in a minute. And start drinking. And then my driving is just going to get double the amount worse than it already is. Believe how hard it is to control these cars on this game. Yeah, but it's still really hard to control them. 400 meters, turn right. What if I could control you?
Turn right.
Nah.
Turn left. In 100 meters, turn left.
You have arrived at your destination. How have you been then anyway, Nicholas? Yeah, I bet. Oh, I'm in a Subaru. Is he? See, this is the one car I do actually know what it is.
Turn right.
I like Subarus.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Oh, bollocks. Oh, this has been failed already. Chewy! Chewy! That was probably the most sweetest, innocent way of saying bless you when you sneeze. It was so cute. You got the cutest sneeze on Twitch. It's like a little girl sneeze. Aww. Wait, I didn't even read the message he sent me. Let me read that again. Just gonna go and get my wine. Are you still there? Hello. Can you hear me, Nick? Can you hear me? I dropped my controller. It's wine time. Yep, that's me. That's what my daughter says too. She calls me wino. The whole family calls me an alcoholic. I don't even drink that much alcohol. Do you know what I'm going to have with my wine? Strawberries. Wine and strawberries. What? What's next Friday? Hey, woohoo! Right. One strawberry. Two strawberries. Ten strawberries. Let's put them back in. Take that, take that. So now I'm going to be driving, drinking, and eating strawberries. What could go wrong? Ooh. I haven't got what I wanted. No, I said I haven't got what I wanted. My birthday's on Tuesday. Yeah. Can't wait. I'm going to send you a picture, okay? Get that up and get that up. And let's send. No, it's going to be, it's not PG, but it's not rated R either. This is what I look like. Well, not what I look like. I've sent you the picture. You know, I mean, this is what's in front of me right at this particular moment. Not my boobies, no. Got it? Oh, yeah. Right. Where shall I go now? Yeah. my friendship.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's not a G, it's got alcohol in it. Not G alcohol. You should send me something R-rated. Well, these strawberries are lovely. Right.
Turn right.
Have you now?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So how are you finding the Witcher?
Turn right.
11 minutes.
Turn right. In 400 meters, bear right. Turn left.
Oh, why would I want to drive on the road? Let's just go through all the table and chairs and lampposts and everything. I love beating people. We should go on Battleford so I can kill people. I was at work on Friday and I was like, I am 4:30, I'm out of this door to go kill people. You should have seen the looks I got, like, what the fuck is she talking about? I didn't say go kill people on Battlefield. I walked out the door going, I'm leaving to kill people. I didn't know I was in a race, but okay. Okay. Goes round a roundabout, you go over the roundabouts. Exactly, I said you don't go round, you go over.
When it is safe to do so.
That wine's disgusting, but I'll still drink it because it's alcohol. I think my controller's broken. Because it's my car's, I'm not moving, but my car's moving like forward slowly.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I think I might have dropped it one too many times now. I'm getting a new controller anyway next week. I'm buying a new one for myself when I get paid next week for my birthday. I'm gonna get a scuff one.
Turn right.
right. Turn left. Turn left.
Okay, seriously, in real life, sat nav's pissed me off. This sat nav in this game is pissing me off right off. Sat nav, navigation system. What don't you guys call it a sat nav?
In 400 meters.
Ah, satellite.
Right.
Oh, we call it a sat nav, so it's like satellite navigation. Sat nav.
Turn right. In 400 meters, bear right.
In work this week, it's been a nightmare, Nick. Absolute nightmare. I've just had people screaming at me all day long, like toppers screaming at me, calling me everything you can think of. It's just been so bad. Champions of the world. But I love a bit of Queen. Losers. It's going to start raining in a minute. Is really going to start raining in a minute. As it's been lovely here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's been so, the weather's been really nice here. You want to what? Coke. Oh, Coca-Cola. You got to chat with me then, aren't you? Because I am the best legend there is. No, that's going to take my points off me. Oh, I've just dropped my controller again. It is so gonna be broken. Don't you just wish they were yours?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Sweet, bro.
Well, your game comes out then on my birthday.
You want to get in the right car? The Jeep is armor plated, so this should be a breeze. The goal here is to smash as many boards as possible. You got this.
One way to break them signs going through them sideways on the sides.
To the next event.
How many nights do you work? How many nights do you work? Okay. You enjoy being out the house. Bet you are, yeah. I'd be the same. I hate being at home. I do as well.
In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 400 meters, turn left.
Here, turn right one more time. I'm gonna fucking punch my TV screen.
You have arrived at your destination.
But here, turn right one more time.
But it ain't cool for this event. Choose another.
I hate it so much. I do. I hate it. Oh, we don't do meters on our sat navs. I wish.
Cross country, off-road in the extreme. These races tend to get sideways with the quickness, so do whatever it takes. A win is a win.
A win is a win. I think I'm gonna make this my last one, then I'm gonna go on Battlefield. Maybe I should have chose a different vehicle.
Thank you. talking about.
Right, I think that's it for me on this game. I'm actually enjoying it. I think I play it a bit more often. If only I could.
Yo, why don't you check out Forza Hub? You can get access to Forza Rewards and check out.
Yeah, overall completion. Yeah, listen to this. Overall completion, I've done 46%. Yeah. Nicole Smith has done 8%. It's actually chose you out of all my friends that play this.
All the legs.
Alright, that is me finished on that game. Now I'm going to go kill some people by shooting them in their bollocks.